Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. I just invite you to allow those words to seep into your awareness as we begin this time of prayer and meditation together. Also encourage you to get comfortable in your seat. Close your eyes and begin to shut out the external world. Then gently begin to slow your mind down. Just breathing and relaxing. To feel that connection, something deeper inside of you. And also feel the outer connection to all the souls in this room. Be reminded that we are all one. One soul, one spirit, one love, one power. We are all a part of this entity we call God, this energy. Life and love and joyfulness and happiness, and also of challenges. All taking place to inspire us to live our best lives. So in acknowledgement of that reality, I want to invite you into the silence. Just become still. Relaxing, letting go. Coming still. united in the mind of God. We give thanks for these brief few moments of enlightenment, of connection, of life, and of love. In the name and the nature of the living Christ. And so it is.